He's wearing all the beautiful things he used to watch.
Kitchen? What a big kitchen.
Yes, we could have a cup of tea. And the bed, what a classic. The bed's now warm. I thought it was for a little bit.
This is where Theodore Roosevelt actually wrote his memoirs of life as a cowboy in the years leading up to the first American presidency to start his 20th century. While there are a few hundred buffalo here, the first animals we spot are a small herd of wild horses.
Tell Daddy what kind of animal.
Jack rabbit.